aimed at the younger crowd, especially senior high school and college students. The 2018 Honda BeAT comes with new graffiti graphics and is priced at ₹5,724, including GST. This is an increase of ₹159 over the previous year's price of ₹5,565. Power for this budget segment scooter comes from a 108.2cc single cylinder, 4-stroke, air-cooled mill fed by PGM-FI, which produces 877 PS at 7,500 revolutions per minute. Transmission, as is typical of scooters in this category, is an automatic gearbox and V-belt. The BeAT comes with a Combi Brake System which applies both the front and back brake when the brake lever is pulled, shortening braking distance. Suspension is conventional on BeAT, with a telescopic fork in front and single absorber in the rear, both non-adjustable. Additional safety is provided with a side stand cutout switch. 2018 Honda BeAT, 8-2018 Honda BeAT, 7-2018 Honda BeAT. Fork braking is with a single hydraulic disc on the front wheel, while the rear wheel comes with a leading shoe drum brake and smart lock keeps both wheels locked for safe starting or parking. Both electrical and kickstart is provided on the Honda BeAT, and the machine rolls on 14-inch alloy wheels shod with tubeless tires. Fuel is carried in a 4.0-liter fuel tank, and all-up weight is 94 kg, with a low 742 mm seat height, making the BeAT accommodating for shorter riders. There are four color options for the 2018.